A visit to a farm. 参观农场。I went to visit my uncle's farm last Sunday. Last, 上一个的一般过去式的标志词，所以表示过去的动作，我们用了 go 的过去式 went。Want to visit 表示去做某件事情。Uncles 名词 PRS 这是所有格的表现形式，意为归随所有。It's in the countryside, far away from the city. Far away from 远离。There were many animals on the farm, such as sheep.Cows and ducks. Were 是 be 动词 are 的过去式，这是第二be 句型的一般过去式的形式，表示过去某个时间在某地存在某物。Such as 这里的 as 是一个介词，后面接名词。I milked cows. That was fun. There were many fruit trees on the farm too. Fruit trees.这是复合名词，名词做定语，修饰名词。我们表达复数，在主体名词上加 s。We picked lots of apples and tasted them. We caught a lot of fish in the river. 这里出现了 fish, sheep. 这两个词在变名词复数时有一个共同的特点，就是单复同形。I had a lot of fun on the farm. Have fun.玩得开心，过得愉快。觉得这篇文章对你有帮助，记得收藏、点爱心、关注夏老师。